some really awful back and forth, and they had about 15 minutes to get it. Chris Johnson also wrote Disney Girls, which is quite amazing because it's a good song. I like both of them, never realised it's the same guy, so I'm quite surprised about that. Right, so very smart.
I write the songs.